Hi everyone. Today's good. Today I have managed to avoid binging and purging entirely. So that makes 2 days in a row, 3 days this week, and I'm pretty happy now. I'm really, really happy today. Let's see. The shake works. Yes. The shake works. I take it in the morning with my supplements, and it keeps me pretty full, which is good, because if I'm full, then I'm not craving. And also, it needs a little bit in the taste department, obviously. But like today, I made it, and I added Splenda, I added cinnamon, coffee, I added protein to it, I added banana. I'm sure there's other things that I added to it, but finally the concoction was good, and I was able to drink it and enjoy it, and it did what it said that it was supposed to do, which is reduce hunger and cravings, and by golly, that's what it did. So I'm pretty happy. Little complaint. Okay, now as wonderful as the shake is, every time I drink it, I just want to go to bed. I don't know why. It just makes me so sleepy, and for the life of me, I cannot understand why. So, but I guess that's good, because if I'm sleeping, then I'm not binging and purging. I guess I shouldn't complain too much. I just get so sleepy. I don't like it, because I'm not used to sleeping, especially in the daytime, you know? And I would want to go to bed, and I don't like it. So that's my only complaint with the shake. It's that I feel sleepy immediately afterwards. But that's about it. I don't know, but I'm happy. It works, and that's great. But yeah, the sleeping is my only complaint. I've come to the conclusion, this has turkey in it, because you know how on Thanksgiving time you eat turkey, and then you feel sleepy, you go into a food coma? Yeah, this has turkey in it. I know it does. So I'm gonna look at these ingredients carefully, and I guarantee you that there is turkey in the shake. There's some kind of ground turkey in here. I know there it is. There's look at this thing. There is sodium, protein, vitamin C, calcium. There we go. Oh, tryptophan. You see? Look at this. Right here. L-tryptophan. No, I'm kidding. There's no turkey amino acid in that thing, but it feels like it. But you know, like I said, if I'm sleeping, I'm not eating. So I had a good day today. I was out and about with my daughter, and we got some movies, and there was a point in the day when I was out with her that I was like, oh my god, I have to make dinner. And dinner is, forget about it. You know, sometimes it just becomes a scenario, you know. But not today. Today I took a day off, because I can do that, and I fucking did it. And I didn't cook. So call me a lazy mom. I don't care. And I wasn't the healthiest of dinners, but you know, some cultures, Wendy's is perfectly healthy. I don't know. Yeah, I got fast food for dinner. So sue me. And my daughter ate it in the car, and I didn't get anything from me. So that was a bonus. I avoided a triggering scenario, so I'm pretty happy. What else? No binging and purging. Drank my shake. I've been drinking plenty of ginger. Excuse me. I'm sorry. It's just I'm sitting on my spine. Ginger. I've been taking ginger because ginger helps with the digestion. Not quick enough, obviously, but it's not painful anymore. But I am bloated, and I can't stop it. I just have to be patient because there's nothing else I can do, And ginger. I've been taking fiber, and fiber is my new best friend. And I took fiber in the morning, and by the afternoon, that's it. It's good to know that my colon still works and it's not lazy, and there's hope for me still. So cold fiber and I are reacquainted after very, very long months of being apart, because I neglected fiber for laxatives and Miralax and dieters tea and whatever else I can get my hands on, but no more. I'm gonna take fiber every day, and hopefully I should be regular, and that's good because I need all the help I can get. And no more laxatives. That's it. I had quit that laxative nonsense last year, and I told myself I wasn't gonna do it again because you don't lose with laxatives. Laxatives just kind of deplete your water and your nutrients, and they don't make you lose anything except your mind and your time. But I had stopped that. And then this latest episode was the relapse, I suppose. But I'm not gonna do it anymore. I am done with that. And I'm done with Miralax, because Miralax is becoming another problem. Not only is it expensive, but it doesn't work the same day. It works the following day. It reminds me of the stupid dieters. See, it on my body is just retarded. It's not. It doesn't do what it's supposed to do at the time it's supposed to do it. So Miralax out, dieters tea kaput for real. It's that crap I quit even before the laxatives. That is just a waste of time. And no more lax, no more Miralax, no more tea. And that's it. Fiber and the shake and high hopes and positivity. And that is what I am going to stick to, and that's what's working. Yeah, I have to have patience because I made the mistake of weighing today after I drank like coffee and the shake, and I think I had something else, and my weight was whoo, my weight was up. And that is so triggering because I just want to binge and purge and try to bring it down, but I didn't. I avoided that. I went ahead and said no, because it will go back down on its own. I just need to let my body digest. My body is trying to figure out what the heck is going on. So then later on, I went ahead and weighed again, and it went down a little bit. I just have to be patient and just, leave some of these bad habits behind, this bad thinking. And I'm trying. I'm gonna do it. And I'll get there. But today was great. I avoided bulimia, and that's good. My friend didn't make it today. I feel bad for her. I wish that, she could find something that works. She even got the shake today, and she'll get there. You're gonna get there, honey. You just have to, it'll come to you. Believe me, you're not gonna always be like this. And I wish for everyone else who has the same similar problem, you know, when you're caving and you're doing really bad, just remember that the next day you can reset and you can start over. You know, I know that it feels incredibly awful when you do mess up, but you know, if you've made it through the day, you can make it again tomorrow. Just reset and let's go easy on ourselves, like I was saying yesterday. And yeah, so today was good. I did good. Tomorrow I want to do good again, and gonna be positive, and I'm gonna do it, and I'm gonna kick this habit. And so yeah, happy Saturday, and I hope everyone is doing really, really great. And if you're not, like I said, tomorrow's another day. Start fresh, and you know, there's people out here supporting you. So everyone have a great Saturday. I'm going to finish mine with you know, some sleep, because I feel pretty tired. And I'll talk to you guys again tomorrow. And please subscribe if you like these videos. And good night.